Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to mine Tari on OctaSpace, and it's really easy. For those who don't know, Tari XTM is a new mineable crypto project. At the time of recording, the block reward for Tari is worth just over $900. And yeah, the secret's out and mining difficulty has spiked, but if you're still curious and want to give it a go, it's never been easier than with OctaSpace. So I'll walk you through exactly how to mine Tari on OctaSpace, and also how to scale across multiple machines. So since OctaSpace gives you access to a huge range of machines, there's virtually no limit to how much hash rate you can throw at mining Tari. So let's dive straight in. Before we begin, you'll need a Tari wallet. So if you've got one, feel free to skip ahead, but if you don't, then stick around. So to get the wallet, head to the Tari website and download it either for iOS or Android. I'll drop the links in the video description so we make it easy for you. So once we've installed it, open the app, right? And then tap receive and copy your wallet address. So you'll need to make a note of that because you'll need to run that through the miner. All right, so now we're ready to start mining. So one way to mine Tari is through a pool, right? So pools are essentially groups of miners working together. And when the pool finds a block, the reward gets split amongst participants based on how much hash rate they've contributed. The other option is to mine solo, which is a lot harder and riskier. You might hit the jackpot and get an entire block to yourself, or you might not find any at all. But I'll show you how to do both, just in case you want to, you know, play the lottery. So a popular Tari mining pool right now is Lucky Pool, so I'll demonstrate using that. All right, so let's first head over to the OctaSpace marketplace by going to marketplace.octa.space. And first thing you need to do is make sure your account has some funds. You'll land on the app section. From there, you want to click on mining. All right, and then choose SRB miner. Once you've chosen that, you'll want to select a node. Now, Tari can be practically mined on any hardware. The minimum spec is GTX 1650 or an AMD RX 580. You can even mine on CPU-only nodes. But of course, the more powerful the GPU, the higher the hash rate. So there's always a trade-off between rental cost and earning potential, so pick what works for you. I'll choose this RTX 5070 Ti in the US and click Configure. All right, so now we're on the configuration page. We need to set up the miner command, and we'll do that in the start command field. To get the right parameters, head over to Lucky Pool, since we're using that pool, and choose Tari GPU, and then click How to Mine. In the Configure Your Miner section, paste in your wallet address, so this is the Tari wallet, then select the Stratum server. Since our node that we've chosen is in North America, we'll choose US. You can also add a worker name, but that's optional and not necessary. You don't want to. You'll see some output appear below. So what you want to do is copy everything from dash dash algorithm. And then we go back into the OctaSpace marketplace where we're in the configure page and then paste that into the start command field. Then just click deploy. All right, so you'll be redirected to the session page. Now, what you want to do is wait for the status to show service configured. Click session, then open the system logs by clicking the small clipboard icon. Once the miner is up, you can actually check the container logs and you should see the miner running successfully, as we can see in this video. To track your mining stats, let's head back to the pool and then click your stats and paste your wallet address. There, you'll see your hash rate and XTM balance. The default payout is 200 XTM, so once you reach that, the pool will send it to your wallet. So now we've got one machine running, but what if we want to scale up? Well, the process is pretty much the same. Back in the marketplace, if we go to apps, mining, and then select SRB miner again, now choose multiple nodes. So I'm gonna click several nodes here. Okay, and then click configure. You'll now see config options for all the nodes you've selected. So you can actually see them above here. So just like before, just paste in the start command from the Lucky Pool and pretty much hit deploy. And now just wait till the service starts, show service configured, and then we can click the logs. And we can see now all of them are mining. And if we go back to the mining pool and wait for a while, the hash rate will update. Now, let's say you don't want to share your hash rate with the pool, and you instead want to mine solo. That means if you hit the block, you'll get 100% of the rewards. To do this, simply add solo in front of your wallet address, like this, solo colon, and then the wallet address. Then just click deploy. That's pretty much all there is to it. Now, but there is something really cool. What if I told you you don't even have to copy paste the miner parameters every time? So with OctaSpace, you can create your own custom app and launch it whenever you want. So to do that, go to cube.octa.computer. This is your personal dashboard where you can manage sessions, chat with node providers, check billing and more, etc., etc. Now, but here what we're going to do is create our own app. So we want to click My Apps, then Create App. Give your app a name. So let's call it Tari, North America. You can also add a short description if you like. For the container image, paste octaspace/srbminer:2.8.8. Don't worry, I'll put this in the documentation, which I'll link below. Then paste in your start command and click save. Okay, so now we've created that app. Now we want to go back to the marketplace. So if we go back to, again, marketplace.octaspace, click My Apps, and you'll see your custom app listed. From there, you can just select a node, configure it, and deploy it just like before, but without having to enter the configuration options every single time. And of course, you can create as many of these as you want. So if you wanted to create one for each stratum, and then you could basically select tons of nodes from different regions and just make sure you use the right stratum for those. And that's all there is to it. That's how to mine Tari on OctaSpace. I'll include links to the tools and documentation in the video description, along with links to our Discord and Telegram, where you can reach out if you have any questions. We're always happy to help. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe for more easy crypto tutorials.